This game is just one thing after another. Alright, well, let's just keep going. I can barely see. I don't see anything here. It's just a wall. So, I'm not going that way. Let's go this way then. Can I hide in these? Nope, they're way too small. I can't see a darn thing. Keep in mind, I gotta find my camera before I can actually go into dark places. And still look around for batteries though. Okay, I hope I'm not gonna get chased while I don't have my camera. That'd make me very sad. And not have... Damn it. I'd say at the end of the video, you can't see anything.
Ooh, I sneezed. Ugh.
How convenient that there's so much lightning now, though. Something's gonna grab me here. God, it still scared me. I knew it was gonna happen, but it still scared me. Okay, there's a guy down here. He doesn't look nice. He really doesn't, but what other choice do I have? Actually, you know what? I think you guys are harmless. Is that my... No, that's a bottle. Have you seen a camera anywhere? I don't know what brand, but it's camera. I know you guys don't just have a... Some... I'm scared to approach people now, because the last time I walked up to somebody, I got stabbed in the gut. All the lightning flashes are going to be good for, like, being chased, honestly. Can I... Okay. I can barely see, so... I know your guys' pain right now. Is this where I fell in it? Shit, I don't know. Is that my camera? They're just gonna leg it? I'm just gonna leg it. Get it! Get it! Grab it! Oh. Go, 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 go. That's not a good idea. I shouldn't have hopped across that. How do I get up? Oh, just jump. Oh, it's cracked. This isn't fun. Go. Find Father Martin in the administrative... In a minute, that's the hard word. Administration block. Alright, well, let's make this jump. It's just gonna... Is it gonna keep doing that, too? That's annoying. Hello? Hello? I think I'm on the third floor. No thanks. Ooh. Is there secrets over this way? There's secrets over there? I can't freaking see because I'm blind as a bat. Alright, well. I don't know, but let's try it. Okay, there's something. By something, I mean nothing. Okay, well, let's just go back. Hey, bud. You're cool, right?
Only one way out. Only one way.
You're right. It's the exit, I'm gonna guess. You gonna shut this behind me?
How do you know you're not a patient?
Damn. What if I am a patient and I didn't know? And this camera is just a figment of my imagination. This area looks safe. Makes me feel good. The other area? Not so much. Oh, it's big chungus. Let's shut this. No batteries? Awesome. Can hide under this desk. I'm gonna check that door. I'm assuming. Hey. I don't know why I'm staying quiet like you can hear me. Yeah, leave, bud. He just turns around and sees me.
Oh my god.
Of course this would be a dead end. Okay, he doesn't know where I went. Really? Please no.
You fucked idiot.
Wait, hold up. I'm just gonna wait a second. Screw that. Oh god, I shouldn't have left. Go! Get! Shoo! I need to go this way, don't I? Yeah, I need to go that way. Hell yeah, wait. I don't see any batteries. I wanna check though. Do you have a battery that I can use? I doubt you do. Can I just like push you out? Ooh, I can. I'm gonna go over here, and then if there's nothing over here, I'm gonna go check for a battery, and then I'm gonna push that guy out of the vent. There's a note. But is there also a battery? Could care less about the documents, honestly. Time to go check if there was a battery. Sorry, guy. Is this the main area? That's the window I got thrown through. Hey. Oh, that's bright. Turn that off. Alright. Well, let's drop. Oh, shit. Okay. Is this the, Oh, he's coming. Something's coming. I hear footsteps. I'm being quiet in game like it's gonna help. Or not in game, but like real life, like it's actually going to help me. Okay, that door leads nowhere, so the only door I can go through is this one. Open this. What? Retrieve the key from the recreation hall. This door needs a key. God. Well, the recreation hall is upstairs, isn't it? That's a pretty door. Okay. Can I go downstairs? I feel like I probably can. Do I want to? Not really. Am I going to? Yeah. Is this locked? Hopefully. Yes, thank God. Hey, yeah, this is the first area. Because down there is the sewer place where the guy, beginning, I was getting chased. Okay, well, looks like I'm going this way then. I'm getting more confident and I'm running now. And I don't like it. I keep turning off my flashlight because I don't, or my night vision because I don't want to use it too often. And then it's like, no, it's dark. Can't see. Hello, ladder. But there's also a very conspicuous door here. This doesn't look fun at all. Can I open this? Thank God. I'm gonna be over there eventually though. That would have been a great spot for a battery. That's all I'm gonna say. And here? No? Battery? Please? I'm at 3 out of 10. I want more batteries. Okay, yeah, see? I'm going this way now. I feel like something really bad is gonna happen soon. I don't know what though, that's the thing. That is the creepiest thing. Oh no, he was right there. Oh, that's the camera. Okay, I thought it was a person. Can I climb back up this once I drop? Yeah, I assume I can. Can I play the piano? Ah, that'd have been cool. I'm very afraid one of these guys aren't gonna be dead. Aren't, isn't, is not. Alright, let's watch this. Okay, I feel like this is bullcrap and I don't need to actually listen to it. Okay, I feel like I can just listen to it while I'm roaming. I'm not gonna talk though, as I'm talking. Okay, I actually really want to listen to this, so. Oh, is it over? Okay, well, right as I decide to start paying attention, that's gonna bust open. Shut that. Why do you always slam stuff in this game? Like, can't you just, like, lightly shut the door? Because, you know, you're being chased. Where's the actual point? Okay. That's a good idea. You hide in there. Alright, so I gotta find this Wernick guy. Or pronounce him like Wernicke, something like that. I don't know. Upstairs or straight? I'm gonna go. What's that? Oh, it's a light bulb. Is this gonna open? No? Okay. Have we actually seen the Wernick guy? I'm just gonna call him Wernick. Or is he just like somebody we've heard of but haven't seen? I can't actually remember. I don't think we've seen him, so. Battery. Oh, thank gosh. Okay, this place looks fun. Oh my god, where did he... I can't even... attempt to open this. Oh, there's a key. That's the key that I need. Okay, so why can't I open this? Why can't... It's not even like... Well, I'm sorry, but the door's locked. That's why. Oh, I've gotta do this? Okay. Is this gonna break on me? I can't even see because of the crack in the camera. The lens. Do I gotta jump? Oh god. That would have broken. Really? Is this open now? Is there a battery in here? Anywhere? No? Alright, well, let's just grab this key. Find Father Martin on the third floor. Got it. Okay, let's go. Let's just go. Can I just backtrack? It wasn't the pig dude. It was the penis dude. Shut that behind me. Oh, battery. Give me that. Any more? Wait, I gotta go back to the rec hall. I bet that's shut though, so I'm not even gonna try. Hey, is this the glass door? Oh wait, I'm back here. Isn't this what needed the key? Awesome. Alright, let's go. And shut this behind me. Oh, hey, brother. Is he gonna have some dialogue? If I walk up to him? Should I walk up to him? I don't care that much, honestly. Okay. Hey, what's up, bub? Assuming I can't go this way? Awesome. Can I go this way? Nope. Is he coming my way? I'm scared. God, everything needs a key. I'm gonna look around in here. Looks like I can go out that way. Batteries. Any? No? Okay. I'm just gonna leave you be. bay, a battery. Can I get that? Thank you. I don't want to go near that guy. Oh, there's so many places to go. Oh, he's praying. That's cool. Okay. I'm gonna go climb up on the vending machine. Alright, let's check up here. Okay, what was actually the point in me coming up here? Is it just the game letting me know that I can? Because I'm gonna be chased? Is that what that is? This is an escape route? Can I climb up on this? No. Awesome. Okay. Let's go check the nice and bright TV room. Okay, well, let's go this way. What's up, my guy? You're not just gonna stab me for getting close to you, are you? I'm not risking it. This is the way that guy went. Battery? No. Battery? No. No. Okay, this is the way that dude went. Oh, there's another two dudes praying. 5 feet apart because they're not gay. Another dude praying. Wow, everybody be praying up in here. Nice. But also everybody be stabbing each other. There's gonna be something really bad in one of these. Can I just hop out? I'm not going to. Not yet, anyway. Battery, yes. Is this nothing? This is nothing. Okay. Well, looks like we're jumping through the window. 328, 326. This is a very pretty area. That's a big cross. Alright, I'm gonna come in your window, buddy. Hope you don't mind. You bitch. Okay, well. God hates money. God hates... Wait. God always provides a way. You right? You guys were trying to kill me not 5 minutes ago. I don't... I don't know how I feel about this. Okay. What is... The promise of the prophets was always freedom. Are all these guys gonna attack me as soon as I grab this key? Here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. Uh-huh. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free. Mm-hmm. He's just... Huh. Huh. Okay. You guys gonna let me go? Oh, okay. I have no idea what's going on. So he just killed himself, yes, that looked like some kind of sacrifice. Oh, what the hell is gonna happen here? course. Oh, this is a dead end. Oh, no, it's not. This is a completely different place. Hell yeah, brother. Let's go. Wait, hang on. I'm in a corner. This is... Never mind. Let's not go. Battery. I'll take that. Is there anywhere I can hide? I'm trying to listen for him. He just kicked in another door. I'm just gonna hide in here for a hot minute. He's so close to me. Really? Let me out. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Peace. Go. Oh, that's boarded up. Okay. That's why this was here. Wait, which door do I gotta go through? Well, looks like I'm gonna find out now, huh? This one. Shut this behind me. Elevator. Yes! He said it'll take me to the main exit. I'm scared. Wait, what? No, that was the floor I needed to get off on. Where is it taking me? Really? Really? Okay. Huh. Well, I think that's gonna be it. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, be sure to leave a like. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Oh, this has been quite the two episodes. Probably. Why your girl bum? I don't wanna pop my goddamn trunk. I don't wanna smoke myself with a skunk. I don't wanna push myself out of love. Got good brain, but I'm dumb. Think I got a diamond ring, I'll put it on my tongue. Think I gotta ask your girl where she from. Think I gotta pipe your thought, then I run. Yeah, babe. Okay. Alright. Yep. Diamonds blinded on sight. Okay. Last night, your mommy wanted the pipe.